there we go.
Love that. You know what to do?
Same note, right?
No.
That I did before?
You should be.
Okay. You gotta write a right to love.
Bill, is that you?
Me.
Oh. Billy does good back.
We're gonna bury that.
You gotta write a right to love. Okay.
You know, I'll test it, but I think it's be fine. And I'll mix them too if I need to. So. I think it's just right. You know, I listened to some Joe Cocker and Pink Floyd to kind of just get on the right wavelength. And it seemed like they had all the vocals in this range, you know, like cut topping out of B, C, C sharp.
Uh-huh.
And everyone was just freaking belting going for it, you
okay.
know? So,
okay.
That seemed to work. And they used them a lot. Like, there really wasn't a lot of space where the singers weren't singing. I was kind of surprised. I think it sounds great. Okay, so.
That was two?
Let's see. Yeah, we got two of them. And I'm going to copy those right now. I'm going to ditch that other version of it that I don't like. Maybe I'll leave those, but. Just put this in place until that hello.